Hello again, GL here, back for another quick video. Just want to discuss the starting weapons in Halo 1. Benji Boss seems to have it in his head that in every single level on Halo 1, the human pistol was the starting weapon. Okay, that is not true, as I will attempt to prove in this next video. Here is my comment that I made. There was no secondary, which is proved to the most of the levels I played you would start with a plasma pistol or AR by default, but it was level by level stuff. Can you all see that? Doesn't matter if you can't, because I've just read it out. Okay, and then we've got Benji going off the fucking chain. Are you serious? GLL thinks that CE multiplayer didn't have a 3-shot pistol as a starting weapon. No, most of the levels I played you would start with a plasma pistol AR by default, but it was level by level stuff. Okay, that's what I said. Okay, it wasn't the default starting weapon. Okay, it was level by level stuff. Thank you. Please take a look at this video.
Slayer. Game over. Slayer. 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 Game. Slayer. 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 Game over. Slayer. Game over. Slayer. Slayer. Game over. Slayer. Game over.